that I got from Motivation by Moses. Thank you, Moses. Appreciate you, bro. One part of my warm out I neglected to show you was after I do the Moses warm out routine, I'll do 5 band assisted pull ups just to basically stretch out my joints, make sure I'm really stretched out, ready to do pull ups. I kind of do them slow and try to, you know, judge by the feel, how my joints feel, make sure they get a good stretch. Now use a really heavy band. Just 5 reps to stretch out well. And we're going to do 5 trips around the world. This is our second workout back after taking an 8-day deload. So anyway, 5 trips around the world. We're going to do 60-pound Astrograss, 66-pound Astrograss goblet squats. And we're going to do pull-ups and we're going to do dips. So I'll be right back and get started. Okay, so I neglected one more warm-up thing I do. Before I start, we're going to start with dips anyway. Before I start dips, I will stretch out on the dip bar, and I'll do a few controlled reps with a really, really light band. Got to get your chest stretched out. Whew. Dips are challenging for me. I'm trying to improve my form, but also not get hurt. Warm-up set.